Welcome to this channel. Today I am going to do a short haul. So yeah, let's get started. So first, the first thing we went to was the factory outlet. We got a body pillowcase. And you could tell, it's right here. Now we have two. And we are going to give this to Ryan. You may see him in our hauls, in our videos mostly, at our hauls. We have two now. This is very soft. This one is my mom, by the way.
This one won't be for him. We have a lot of body pillows, but for that, this is here. Oh, I'm gonna go here.
Then next, we went to our den. So, we went to our den and we got me and my mom something. Well, basically her, she has some stuff, like a lot. So first, she got this very cute sweater that says, this cute sweater, and it says Santa Cruz, and it has this heart, and it says 08, which that's so cute. And got friction. So we got this for my mom.
Well, she got this for her too. Well, she got that for her.
Anyway, she got another sweater because it's the cold season. A few more weeks because the groundhog saw his shadow. So, the next one we have is this sweater that says, the second sweater is Nirvana with an emoji that's dead.
I think it's Nirvana, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Comment down below what it says,
even though it's just gonna be Nirvana.
The next one we got is for my mom too.
All of these sweaters for her.
Is this emoji, a green, sweater,
a very dark green,
like in the army green
or whatever.
It has emojis. She got this because she liked the emojis. And I like it with the emojis too. It basically has a poop emoji.
And they're all pink. Some of them are painted and some of them are just like jewels.
But I don't know how you could wash it because like it's just gonna fall off.
So I think you have to hand wash it.
So it says bad influence and it has the poop emoji, rock, jewel, a sunglass, a pink eye emoji, a happy, got a monkey emoji, got this electric emoji. So cute.
Also from my mom.
The next one is my favorite. The blind bag. I like this because like you can't tell what it is. So let's open it. Yeah. Ooh. Some of these I think we might have them.
We got a cell phone case
that has these eyes. Which is very cute. I like it because it has a glitter and eyelashes. And then we got this bracelet. I think these will be for my mom. And this is also an iPhone 6 case, by the way. Next we have this little bangle bracelet. Thank you. And I kind of have these kind of glasses, but they're different. Like, they were meant for my mom, but they were so small. I don't know why. Like, it shrank when it came here. I don't know. Next, let's go to the another one. More phone cases. iPhone 6. It has macarons. Oh, it's a Galaxy 7. And she doesn't have iPhone 6. And I have iPhone 4. I have an iPhone 4S, I mean. So this, like these are my favorites. When I have an iPhone 6, I will use this. And let's say use more now. Six. They have iPhone 7. Ooh, next we have more headbands. Like, we have this, like, magenta, looks kind of like a fuchsia color, and a salmon pink. Ooh, next we have the same bracelet, but in a darker color. Very cute, very cute. We mostly have the same thing that we had. Next we have some glasses. And these are very cute. And they are colored. When you look at a light, it looks like a nice golden brown color. Next, we have... Ooh, oh, there's an earring missing. The sailboat. They even have the little clear things, the rubber clear ones, in the earring lock, because you don't want to have metal to break your ears. So, yeah. So, we have a sailboat, a starfish, those little boats, like that or something, pirate ship, whatever it is, the pirate ship, like a steering wheel. Next, we have seashells. And seahorse, which reminds me of Horsey from Pokemon Go, if you guys don't play that. And we also have an anchor, so yeah. And these are very cute when you go to the beach or whatever, because you would be having a beach vibe with this, because you'll feel like you're in the beach already when you wear these. So yeah, that's what we got from the Ardent Surprise Pack. Next, we went to Dollarama. And basically, you know, me and my mom, we love chocolate. So we got the Coffee Crisp 10 piece. And also we had M&M's for me, but I ate it. Even my mom. So yeah. That's all we got today, and bye everyone! Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and Do It Yourself Valerie and Mommy, and Mary Valerie Food Tasting, and subscribe to this channel, which is Valerie's blog. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and bye everyone!